This lesson will cover a song titled Midnight, recorded by Brett Jones. The introduction starts as follows. It's a little shorter than the CD so that it can be manageable for the pianist. D flat, E flat, F, F sharp. Your right hand chord would be an inverted D flat chord. A flat, D flat, F. When you hit that E flat in your left, you'll be playing a B flat, D flat, G flat in your right. F in your left, D flat root chord in your right. D flat, F, A flat. G flat in your left, with a D flat, G flat, B flat. And then go back to that last chord. You're basically going to walk your left hand back down the notes that you came up on. And you're going to end on a B flat. That's your left hand. Your right hand, back to that D flat chord with that F. You get to that E flat. You're going to have a B flat, D flat, E flat, G flat in your right. Back to that beginning inverted D flat chord. Your B flat is going to be in the left hand, and your right hand is going to then go to an A, C, D, F.